Basically, what they're doing over here is we are showing them what the color wheel is and how it can help you in like the floral industry, and we're letting them explore their color options and create a colorful picture to take home.
Right now we have the kids making corsages. They're using 3 mini carns and a bow with some baker and baby's breath. And when they're done assembling them, they're going to have their bow put on it. We're going to put a pin in it, put it in a corsage bag, and then they can give it to a mom, grandma, or aunt for Mother's Day.
Let me see yours. Who are you gonna give that to?
My grandma.
Nice. Let me see yours. Who are you gonna give yours to?
My mom.
Nice. Let me see yours. Who are you gonna give yours to?
I'll start it off for you.
Later, there's going to be one like half.
Can you tell me, how did that goose? How did the goose feel? Was he soft, hard?
Soft.
Was he warm too?
I have a whole memory card.
So did you like doing that?
Yes.
Could you feel his heartbeat in your hand?
No.
Did he try to get away from you?
Yes.
Did he? Okay, thank you.
Butter and milk. What's in the little containers?
There's heavy whipping cream, sugar, and salt.
So, how long are they going to have to shake it?
A minute.
At least a minute.
At least a minute.
They're going to shake it until it turns into, to where it turns like, kind of like this, but to where it's not, to where it's more solid, not liquid. Let's see what this one looks like. Yeah, see, to where it's going to be solid, like this. Okay, this one, see, this one's done. That one's done.
You had to hire a shaker?
Okay.
You're young. You can't be tired already.
All right. Okay, here, can I check them for you guys? Let me see.
Oh, look at that. Butter.
Oh, yep, see, there's...
Can I see?
Shake a little bit more.
See how it's done?
Good? So you guys put like a hole in it with your finger. And then take one of these.
Thank you.
You want to finish the flower.
And push it all the way down as far as it can go. And then you're gonna cover it up with the dirt on top. Kind of like this, push it down. And then like you guys will get these back like when you guys get back to school, and then just like keep them watered like once a day.
No.
Are you hungry, mister? Come over here. Why are you looking at me like that?
I think he likes you.
He keeps on coming to me. I can't wait. He keeps on eating my stuff for the baby. Hey!
Who can tell me what's in there? What are you petting?
A pig. A pig.
Do you know how old they are?
Probably like 2. Other thing.
I think three.
Stop.
What do they feel like?
They feel like sandpaper kind of.
How are you liking Farm Day so far?
Wow, could you imagine if you had to do this every morning before you got your cereal? You would be having cereal.
I'm on here.
Here you go. Jazzy, do you want to sit down and get a picture?
Yes, you can sit down and get a picture with a baby. I dare you to.
She's a baby cat. Yeah. Sit right here, but don't sit on her foot, okay?
Looks like it might be her.
Here.
Looks like you want to pet the horse?
Oh, no.
You want to pet the dog?
regular size eggs.
Which one's regular size?
This one.
Oh.
It's an extra big egg.
Oh, look at that.
And then...
These are just for show, or... No.
Well, they lay eggs and they sit on... set on eggs. This is a silky. And silkies like to hatch out, like to set on eggs and hatch out babies. They're very good moms.
And so what do you, these are all yours?
Yes.
So what do you do with her eggs?
Sell them.
Oh, you sell
some? Yeah.
Oh, you
I
still
donate
sell?
A lot. Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I donate a lot to church and different,
oh, okay.
Different places.
But as far as, chicken that we have for dinner, we don't eat.
No, this kind, this is the same as the difference between a dairy cow that gives milk and the beef cow for meat. These are the egg producers, and then you have your meat chickens. Because these guys, there's not much to them.
Yeah.
Not much to them. Would have a hard time even getting chicken McNugget. Enough meat for a chicken McNugget out of these guys. And then this is a Rhode Island Rad, and she's one that lays these bigger eggs. And the different breeds of chickens lay different colored eggs. That's why I've got a variety of colored eggs there.
Oh.
But a lot of my chickens I keep just so I can do events like this and educate kids.
Oh, okay.
Hi, guys.